Oscar-winning sound engineer Rasul Pugutti recently launched his production house Lee Penta Entertainment and said he is hopeful to begin his debut directorial venture within the next 3 months. Pugutti's first film will be a Bollywood project followed by regional movies. The 44-year-old sound designer who hails from Kerala said he already has Malayalam superstar Mammootty on board for a regional project. Mollywood's legendary comedian Jagati Srikumar made his first public appearance since his accident at an event in St. George College, Irrawaddy. Once the legendary actor took to the stage, a series of dramatic sequences unfurled as his daughter, actress Sri Lakshmi, made a sudden entry to the dais. It turns out that the images that were doing rounds on social media was from a photo shoot Ajit was part of. The Tamil actor's PR Suresh Chandra has confirmed in his social media page that Tala directing a short film is a mere rumor. Ajit, who is currently busy shooting for his 56th film, had taken photographs of actor Pugutti posing as a model, and this kicked off rumors that the star was directing a short film. Malayalam filmmaker Anwar Rashid resigned from the Kerala Film Producers Association and Film Employers Federation of Kerala. Anwar alleged that the associations did not support him when a pirated copy of his production Premam was leaked onto the internet. Later in the week, as many as 8 persons were arrested for spreading pirated copy of blockbuster film Premam.